Williams lets it go wide, and that one's going to ricochet to the blue line. Can Pitkinen get there? Kessler pokes it ahead. Here's Burrows, shorthanded, in, scores! Bedlam at GM Place. Burrows, his third shorthanded goal of the year, and the Canucks take a 4-3 lead.
Well, that's a problem. You miss the net long side. What happens? It comes all the way around, and Alex Burrows is there. Ryan Kessler chips it by. So Kessler's got another point, or should have another point. And Alex Burrows puts it away. It is Kessler who chips it by. And look at this move. Forehand, backhand, and he beats Cam Ward.
How do you spell relief? Starts with a B. As Alex Burrows, in the tradition of Tiger Williams, almost celebrates a 4-3 Vancouver goal.